Hello, everyone, and welcome to this week's edition of the HCAM Insider. I'm Matt Clark, and here's what's happening this week on HCAM. On Friday, July 27th at 5 p.m., Hopkinton poet and writer Polly Brown performs her poetry on a new episode of Wake Up and Smell the Poetry.
This is called Spring Ditch. Where can we go on a fickle day, mild, over mud-leaking, clutter-piled snow? How can we celebrate the spring?
On Monday, July 30th at 8 p.m., author and Down syndrome advocate Marla Marasco talks about her life and work on a new episode of All About Hopkinton.
We did know from all of the tests that we had done that he was going to have Down syndrome. And so we prepared ourselves as best you can with that diagnosis and really just accepted it and basically moved just as the day he was born. It was just, we just moved forward and lived our life and have been having a great time doing it and, you know, advocating for him in the schools and in our community.
And on Thursday, August 2nd at 8 p.m., Steve Spector and the Hot Acoustics perform in this week's edition of the Concert on the Common. And on HCAM Ed, the Ashland Legion Baseball versus Newton game will air. If you want to know more about all of HCAM shows before they air, then head over to hcam.tv/connect, where you can sign up for our HCAM Insider newsletter. Or if you want to know more about what's happening in Hopkinton, you can sign up for our daily news updates. That's all for this week's Insider. I'm Matt Clark, and as always, thanks for watching.